everybody. Sorry I missed rehearsals. I'm feeling much better now.
Don't try and make it.
I'll make it. Just get my dress. Where's my dress? Lorel, where's my dress? Who's she?
Effie. Curtis was supposed to...
love me. Curtis was supposed to love me.
There you are, Effie. I've been looking all over.
I turn my back and find myself out on the line. You could have warned me, but that would have been too kind.
I've been warning you since Chicago to clean up your act. You've been late, you've been mean, giving all kinds of stupid flack.
That's a lie, that's a lie. It's just I haven't been feeling that well.
Effie, please, stop excusing yourself. You've been late, you've been mean, and getting fatter all the time.
Now you're lying, I've never been so thin. You're lying, cause you're sleeping with that girl who thinks she's better than everybody. She ain't better than anybody. She ain't nothing but common. Now you listen to me, just blame it on the world. See, I've put up with you for much too long. I have put up with your bitching, I've put up with your nagging, and all of your screaming too.
Now, we're gonna stop. Oh, that's right.
Stay out of this, Lorel. It's between Gina and me.
Yeah. Well, it's between me too. I'm as much a part of this group as anybody else, and I'm tired. It's the end of all the problems you're making.
Hey, now watch your tone, don't blame it on Lorel.
All right, Jimmy.
Now, she had nothing to do with this change, it was you. You always thinking of you. All you can do is rant and rave. You think a star is a king. Wake up, baby, a star is a slave.
Wake up, baby.
This time you know what you've done.
So they bumped your behind,
I too,
huh?
I said, cool, this time you've gone too far.
Well, I'm not feeling well. I got pain.
Happy we all got pain.
For so many years I shone with you. I was your sister.
You were my mother.
And now you're telling me it's all right.
We're part of the same time. We both share the same.